Yeah, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be completing Foot Draft. Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
Okay, that's just fine.
When your mum comes.
How do you get off of the training?
To complete it.
Hold on.
Completing it. Now I'm set. That's a good solid shooting in, man. I'm so in love. I'm so in love.
No room for
racing. Feels like hell. Alan Smith alongside me as usual. I'm going to get 12-0, yeah?
Looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out.
If you get less, I'll get that upload on your channel.
Who can gain the upper hand?
If you get more, you still get to spend a bit.
He saved it. He saved it well.
I'm already all over him, man.
Ronaldinho to take the corner.
For some reason, it seems like the pitch is smaller. Are you going to shoot, though?
He won't let me cross it.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Single-minded approach.
He won't let me cross
it
from
the
cross.
Going for it from there.
I think so. I mean, he's confident, lad.
I'm
but
so
that was the
alone.
Wrong decision.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-back. And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack. It's Kimmich. Thiago.
That's
an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Oh, that was a close shot, yet, man.
This is how the visitors shape up. Joshua Kimmich plays with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Thiago plays with Kingsley Coman as the wide options.
Singles.
Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today.
This slide tackled me.
It's a stat that I've used often. I apologise if you've heard it. It
means that they have some good players.
But he didn't score in his first 26 Champions League games.
Basically, for my team,
he's
player to watch was Ronaldo,
time,
and for them, it was Lewandowski.
Really since, has he? And,
yeah. I mean, it's not good for me, no, but it's good for
still,
him.
He's
better than Ronaldo.
No.
Slipping it through. He can run in behind here, Ronaldinho.
Oh, it's Neuer in there. I didn't know that.
Is he good?
Yeah.
Is he even better than you?
We'll restart with a throw-in.
Probably.
Would he be able to save one of Messi's high-powered shots?
Maybe, yeah.
Oh.
He can
so quickly go back on your 12.
Yeah.
What do you want to bet then?
10.
Okay.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Tries to chop here. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. Just booted forward under.
If I don't score in a minute, I'm going to put Messi on straight away.
You should have put him on straight away anyway.
No, I shouldn't have.
They're better than that. That's
at half time, I'm putting him on anyway. I'm going to take Owen off.
He fancies his chances.
Why?
Getting past these
to
players.
Put Messi there.
Golden opportunity now.
I know, but if Owen doesn't like duo, I'm going to put Messi up front.
Where's Messi?
Oh, go on, Owen. Oh, Owen, you're not fast enough.
Wait, is Owen in any position? Wait, I mean, is Messi in any position?
No.
Or is he okay in any position?
He's alright in attacking. He's right winger, but he can play striker. Go on, Owen!
I'm kind of a defender in real life.
I know. I'm an attacker. I know, because I'm fast.
For goodness sake, I blocked one of Adam's attacks.
It would have hurt.
It didn't even hurt that much.
If he fully booted it at you, it would have hurt.
And it will be their throw.
Who's better, me or Adam?
Also, Owen did one of his high, full-powered ones nearly at my chest.
I bet that hurt, didn't it?
Belly.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
My fat
belly. Able to intercept here.
I bet that hurt a bit, didn't it?
Steered through.
Go on, Ronaldo.
Here's Ronaldo.
Shoot Ronaldo! New Ronaldo!
You need to put Messi on.
He didn't let me cross.
Do triangle. Let's take it.
Shot by Owen. really good defending. If he
I didn't even shoot. You've changed the settings.
I haven't changed them. I haven't changed them at all. On basic controls.
Now one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
I don't know what's happening there.
Are they finding the first game?
Yeah.
Well, the pressure yeah,
I haven't been mingling with them because, or done anything to them because you were there in my room the whole time.
True.
But I don't even know how to reconfigure them.
Nah, the settings are totally different.
Danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment.
You've changed them so that I don't
I
get
haven't
the money.
You've changed
them so I don't get the
I
money.
You've changed
them so I don't get the money, haven't you?
I haven't
yes, you have. Because I pressed circle and it lobbed it for a lob pass.
What?
So that means you've changed the shoe and you've changed the crossing.
No, literally check.
I will. Where's the settings then, Callum?
Oh no, basic control. Lob cross cross header. You accidentally put it on alternate then.
You've put it on alternate, don't lie.
I didn't put it on alternate!
So I don't get the money. I'm putting it down 7-0 now. I don't
it's
even care.
Coman.
7-0 because half the game.
I know,
but I'm putting it down 7-0 because half the game I didn't even have the right shooting things.
Okay.
And I couldn't even cross.
That's safely away.
I thought something was suspicious. When
He's
I was like trying to shoot.
And where are his teammates?
Yeah, true, because I did see you clicking X multiple times. I didn't do a cross at all. Actually, didn't even do anything.
Into the attacking third. This, to put them ahead.
Now you're getting
Oh,
anything.
That's such a classy goal.
Offside.
It
no
was
goal.
Not offside.
It was.
Well,
oh,
that assistant there. He was certain.
Was everyone
the flag went up straight
then?
Away.
Because the fire was onside at first.
Oh,
that was onside.
And the first goal will be sucked.
Wait, so if you shoot it out of the box?
No.
I still don't really get offside.
It's hard to explain.
I can tell.
Put Messi on already.
Wait, took out Salah?
Yeah.
Caboose to them.
I mean Salad face.
Salad, yeah.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from
I'm
that
sure
distance.
I got to
you
get
know
seven.
You're in the
you
right place.
The
no, it was
the
coach's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult,
no,
but
I'm
to get there
that.
Took a little bit of instinct.
I was going to put
so
that
So the
on.
First goal, it's 1-0.
Yeah,
mil.
That was the reason I got us a silver pack or something.
Yeah, when it was changed the name.
Yeah, there was another one which was changing on the background.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
It was
that
one of
the belongs to the goalkeeper.
The hosts with less position.
Well, they've got him
come
behind
on, come
here.
On, come on, come on, Owen.
Michael
come on, Owen.
Could be in.
Yes, Owen.
What a goal. What a goal. He's doing better than Ronaldo. He scored two.
That's actually new.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When
Ronaldo,
you get two,
you've got to step
the
game
special.
Up, man.
And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Restarting at 2-0.
I mean, I ain't had a normal shot with Ronaldo, have I? I'll shoot one of them scuff settings.
Well, the has been on
threading it through.
Been
with
oh, it's offside
the
again.
To his assistant who's got the
Every
flag
time
up,
I get
offside.
The ball, Ronaldo, I swear it's offside.
It's always with Ronaldo.
Pass
though.
Cut out by Ronaldinho.
Yeah, every time you cross there with Ronaldo, it's always an offside.
Oh,
Serge
they're
Gnabry.
Gonna get a goal.
An opportunity here.
Hot.
There's
they
some
are.
Space to work the ball into.
Yeah, they're getting a goal. They're
Can
getting
hit
a goal.
It now.
Yes, Campbell.
And what was that?
Does blow.
Oh, it's offside
flag
anyway.
Was up from the assistant.
Yo, should I tell you what I kind of hate?
Off the pass
like,
there.
When people try to mark you, like, you run to a side and they just keep following you. It's like they're your
Probing
shadow.
The pass. Time to size
Ain't
up
offside. Oh, it wasn't even a proper shot.
It's his ball.
I want a goal from Ronaldo right now.
Ronaldo.
What? Ronaldo ain't performing.
Good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play.
Ronaldo's like Messi, he's been a shadow.
Stopping the pass, getting through with good piece of anticipation. Ronaldo, great save.
Can't shoot.
Yeah, Ronaldo's being like me.
Yes, now I can cross.
Finally. I was just going to say, Ronaldo is playing just like me in a striker position. Now. A nightmare, pretty much.
Not rubbish.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Cristiano Ronaldo, so good in the air.
Oh, that would have been a good goal. I mean, he's actually getting shots off now.
Yeah, goalkeeper is actually a pretty good goal. He's
better than Ozil.
That's half time. And 2-0 is the score at the half.
It's probably better than my keeper as well.
Half side, isn't it?
Half time, yeah.
You got 2 goals. Let's see if you can turn this around.
I have to get 5 goals, and I think I can do that.
Let's see if you can turn this around, Sergeant.
At the start of the second half.
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Able to make the interception.
I thought you were going to ask me to never say Sergeant to you in my
life, which I don't really want to say. Oh, no, Owen. Ha! Did you see his keeper? His keeper went to go get the ball and slid. And now it's corner because he hit the ball.
Corner played in. Punches it away.
This is your guy just standing there like, I'm just waiting.
Van Dijk. Owen.
Owen.
Read the play well. Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Compliment the defender,
I'm the captain of the school football
the
team.
Trying to cross it. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
We're playing against St. Lawrence soon.
I would have most likely got into the football team, but I forgot my kit that day.
You won't get into the football
Guiding
team.
It through.
I would probably ask for a defender.
Offside.
You won't get
the referee's given it.
The team's actually pretty good at defending already.
You should see Mason in defence.
He's rubbish.
He's dispossessed.
I know. Even I'd be better in striker.
Clear I'm on a box school team, like the team that actually plays for the school.
I know, but still, Mason's pretty bad.
Tolisso. Squandering possession cheaply, really. With that
yeah,
strike.
He ain't good at PE.
In striker, he just stays
Cross
next to the goal
by
all
the first
time.
Defender.
He ain't good at PE, that's
by
what.
The defender. Ronaldinho. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but
still,
make sure it's a bit more
always,
than just hoofing it upfield.
Always, Serves always asks
the visitors having lots of the ball.
Wing.
They haven't been themselves, I don't think, when it comes to going forward and creating
it's either right
chances.
Wing or defense.
Just sense that they need to pick up the pace a little. It's been
but
too
still,
slow
asked
and
me
it's
to
been
be
too
striker,
easy
though.
For the opposition. Need to
okay?
use the wide areas better.
Owen should be striker.
I know.
Like Michael Owen.
Ronaldo!
Oh! Who's that?
Ronaldinho.
Question of just how many they really
got
are
three.
On top now, stretching the lead.
How many
like
have more have got to get? 4. I can do
one
it.
One team really
I
on their
seven.
Game today.
I said 7.
The other very off colour. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Owen.
You're going try hard now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Good clean.
Well, not really try hard. I'm just trying to get a goal.
Well, basically, I meant by try hard, I mean trying hard just
now.
To get a goal. I meant it like that.
Yeah.
A chance to play it into the centre now. Oh, it could be dangerous. Tries the shot here. Shot blocked here. Well,
what's your favourite? Favourite Kit Kat or Dairy
Milk? Put the corner
milk.
In the middle.
Dairy Milk.
Swing at it. Fist
well,
at the keeper.
No, Lind or chocolate or Dairy
Wait
Milk.
Wait quickly when they get possession.
Dairy Milk.
I think mine's Lind. I don't know why, but it tastes good.
This is how they love to play on the
especially
break.
The eggs, especially the middle.
It's open up.
Oh, the Kinder ones.
No, I mean like the cream egg rip-off.
Still dangerous here, off the goalkeeper.
Never heard of them.
Goalkeeper desperate not to be beaten.
You do know,
he wasn't
Nicole,
even challenged,
Lindor,
was he?
Well,
some
like,
disbelieving looks from his teammates
like
there
eggs.
Who are waiting in the box.
I gave you one once.
Yeah.
And it's Ronaldinho yeah. again. Ronaldo.
That was Oreo.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player to score like that.
Oh yeah, them.
Yeah, but
4-0. 4-0. And
this
there are 30. No, 20
over.
Minutes left. 20
no,
minutes
that's
left.
A bad idea.
20
you
minutes left. 20 minutes
one.
Left. And guess what?
Well, there's a goal.
I'm putting Neymar on. Come on, Neymar. Come on, Neymar.
You mean Neymar Junior? His defence is rubbish, but still he's pretty good in terms of attack.
Then we'll put Hazard instead of him.
Your players are pretty exhausted. They'll put him. Especially Owen. Owen is knackered.
I know, but he's been running a lot.
Worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Oh, what the goal. Ronaldo scored one. Ronaldinho scored one.
Wait, do you know when you play your
restart again,
game
a bit demoralised now, I think, in a game like this.
Do you actually play for 90 minutes?
No, 60. Next year will be 90 minutes.
And it's Ronaldinho again. Ronaldo.
Oh, no, it's just 60 minutes for school team. Like, for my actual football team will be an hour. Yes, 5-0. Ronaldo's got 2 goals.
So
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team.
You have to get exact.
They're racking up the goals.
What time is it? Soon I have to go home. It's nearly 8 o'clock.
This could be a chance. It must be. He is having one of those great days, this keeper.
He's still got a bit of work to do, but he's had an astounding game so far.
No, it's professional.
Got past one. Came in with a challenge.
I told that already.
Ronaldo threads it through. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Look at, man, Owen's knack.
Intercepted well.
He's not you after he's had a little bit of a run.
What a good way to
Ronaldo's got a hat trick. He's got a hat trick. He's got a hat trick.
Hat trick.
And he's already scored more than Owen. Told you. Didn't I tell you?
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top today.
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
What did you want to say?
You have to go
given wait, possession away here.
Can you say one sec?
What time is it?
7:30.
And it's Ronaldinho again. It's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much. This is the fella doing it.
He's got real authority down there in the way that he's manipulating that ball and starting moves.
Michael Owen. Could see what he was trying to do. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, he's
I just got him a goal.
You've got to be on your
7-0.
Toes in these circumstances.
No. Look at that for a goal. Look at that for a goal.
What a strike.
Look at that.
On the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball. Flash like that.
I am.
I've bought you 3 minutes.
That's all I need anyway.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. 10 minutes left of regular time. Read the play well.
There's going to be an extra 3 minutes again.
Had a crack!
That was good!
One of those special moments.
I won.
A glorious goal.
You know. I meant to say 8-0. I actually said 8-0. You actually bought us in 7-0.
Awesome.
Do you know when we went downstairs?
Awesome
I changed
player.
It.
Well, left foot, right foot. Cristiano Ronaldo, what can you say? He rarely fails to miss the target.
It was a
look
strike
at that.
Of real
boom!
Power. And he got his
big
reward for
boy
it.
Shot.
Yeah, you have to keep playing normally.
I am!
Well,
yeah, I'm not playing normally, just because I'm a screamer.
With both sides
wait, so if I don't score anymore, like,
scoreline.
And if I'm
vast
still trying, do I still
the two teams.
Do I get how much?
Good play to get a foot in and intercept.
I'm not playing stupid, look.
Good strong
I'm
tackle.
I'm just saying you have to get,
and that will
if
be a
it's
throw.
Even possible, you have to get two more goals and I'm going to do something amazing for
you. Into the middle from Messi.
How do I know you're not scamming me?
There's going to be a substitution.
You know
it's
me.
For
I
the away team.
Like my sister, for example, I said, I said,
Messi.
I will stab you with this pen. What do I do?
Ronaldinho!
Stab up the pen.
Super reflexes from the goalkeeper.
Well, that was only once when I was in a rage. Still, once
keeps the ball under pressure.
I would aim for your weak leg, and I did.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. They've set it up
still
well for the cross.
Minutes.
The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Messi, yet another corner. Look at those fans. Amazing.
Well, you said it, Martin. There aren't too many better sets than these.
Yeah, I called it again.
It's a decent cross. He needs to clear it here. Trying to get the ball. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Very nearly a goal.
Oh,
it's hit the bar, and it's back in play.
Oh, that was
safety
a win.
Safety first there.
Neymar.
Well, I wasn't sure whether it was a penalty or not, but these fans were.
And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Let's get a view of Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
We'll do it tomorrow.
Yeah, one of those
matches. Because it's closed.
Wait, I need to see what prizes we get. I already got my hand
up. Yeah, of course. Also, guys, if you haven't been hearing us all this time, I don't know.
Callum's a bender.
What is it? What is it? What is it? Premium gold pack and a jumbo premium. Is that what I paid £2 something for in my credit card account?
Yeah. What?
It looks
new, right? I didn't even get it. You got an 80 reuse from that?
Is that even good?
No. Just 99 reuse.
Are you selling them?
Yeah.
But squad fitness, player fitness. Are you selling them?
Yeah.
Oh, the jumbo. This one better be good.
It won't. You're gonna get a 78 rated. Yeah, 78
rated. What?
Help, let him walk out. Oh no. Yeah, 79.
Is that good?
No. It's worse than 80 rated. Wait, let me just see how much you work.
1,000? Go on. 10,000, go on then.
No one's buying.
Play it.
You can sell that for a bit.
How much?
Oh. That's all for a bit, I'm pretty sure. Yeah.
How much for? Yeah, how much for?
What?
1,000. Yeah. A manager league. Ugh. Look at our coin amount. No! Wait, how long? Wait. Sec, how much is that in terms of FIFA points? What? That's amount of that's blooming V-Box price.
Are you gonna get it? Wait, we got something.
I noticed, I was about to do it.
I think we can get Henri.
No, I just clicked it. Yeah, we got Henri!
Oh,
God damn it, why did it show it then? It's a loan him though.
Start playing this team now.
What team? Yes. The rubbish one. Wait, we got 79 one, which is centre mid again. Who was he? Oh, it was Joe. Shall we check trade him for 77 rated? I'm not sure. Not Ronaldo, who I was trying to buy idiotically. It says quality gold. It says ST as well. Position ST. Is he good? But we can get him buying now, might as well. Does anyone else want over us? Oh, there's the other ones. Those are expensive though, as anything though. I think let's just buy a cheap copy. It says expired. They're out. We wait for one when it goes down to one and do a quick bet on one. Yeah, that one, just wait. Not yet, don't put a bid up yet. Not yet.
You don't need to, because it puts the time to tell me a lie, and it show me the proof. Some said it's just gonna put loads of here.
Did you just put it on?
No, no.
Wait.
Yeah, I'm literally getting my shoes on.
Oh, 3:30. Oh, screw it.
And now I'm coming!
Shush! But did we just get our money back?
Yeah, I'm coming!
Wait, quickly. What ones would you recommend?
Harry Maguire.
Also her.
Try and get Harry Maguire.
Okay. Try and get him for- might as well wait quickly. No one's going for it. Wait, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. We got him.
What's
it? Yeah, we just got him. Woohoo! Wait a sec, I know how to. Yeah, transfers, wait a sec.
Will you just play some games, yeah?
Okay.
Try and
win
some coins. Well,
I'll
come tomorrow, I want
to do 25 minutes. Okay. We lost two. Yeah, we'll get him. We're missing in the summer sun. Ching. Can't figure it out. Another glass. Hit back, sip another. Wine. Two checking in the color spine. Like I said, forget all the desk. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cards, but never coming for your neck if I'm on the farm, because I could run away when it's active squad. Where's down? Where's he? If I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished. Yeah, this is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, really. Is he here? Suppose if it was anything but main ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure. So listen, this is where you'll find me. Sipping on the chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble. No, I never be. Did he just replace one of my team? Like a baritone. Just far from sopranos, you haven't grown. Because everybody talks tough in about the zone. 3 years, you can quite get trained with a. So if I stand alone, reminisce, I used to run. I don't even know what I'm doing. I know they used to burn flame when they used the sun. I never really did. They will get might as well replace him. Because I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing. Goalkeeper. Now we've already got a good one. I stopped living long. I wanted them gone. I stopped living trust. I stopped living trust. Wait, where did he just go? Dude, where did that character go? What, man? No, man. Squad's active squad. Feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth, yo. A lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I
dig deep now, trust me, honestly, I need him.
Yeah, oh, is it Rashford? I forget. Reason. Trust the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it like iron. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. I'm just stupid. Iron. Like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Whatever, so yeah guys, I think it's it for probably this episode of Foot Draft and FIFA. If you like, click the like button, click the notification bell to never miss a Callum Plays video. And yeah guys, I'll see you next episode. Bye guys!